This has been a presentation of CNN Business News.